With Singa Business Pro, you can display promotional advertisements during your karaoke session. You can use it to display, for example, your food and beverage menus, boost upcoming events, or your sales. Ads will be displayed between songs while the karaoke is running. The duration for each individual ad can be set via the admin page and within the Singa Pro app. If there's a pause during the karaoke session, you can tap Show Ads below the miniature player to display the ads. Tap Continue to resume the karaoke session. The most important thing when using ads is to remember to have your venue activated by clicking the Venue button in the top right corner and selecting your venue from the list. To add images to the ad feature, head over to the admin page, click on Ad Manager, and add the images you would like to be displayed. Then click the visibility icon and publish your ad. On the admin page, you have powerful scheduling settings available to give your customers a great karaoke experience while still being able to use ads to help boost sales. Once the image has been uploaded and activated, it will appear in Singa Pro. You can also manage the ads through Singa Pro by navigating to the settings from the three lines in the top left corner, tap Promotional, and then tap Manage Scheduling. From here, you can set the duration and switch the ad on or off. To change the order of the images, tap Edit in the top right corner, drag and drop the ads, and then tap Done.